So much of this time of year about tradition. These games around the holidays, especially fun. Penguins and Predators in the rematch. Sticks down, puck down, we're underway at PPG Paints Arena. Off the scramble just outside the crease. Nudged over to the board, stolen by Malkin, and pass across Guentzel to Rust. 3-on-2 develops with Rust carrying the puck for Guentzel. In front, backhander, and he stopped in front. Rust, he scores! Bryan Rust! He cashes in again, this time 32 seconds into the hockey game.
As all the Preds get caught up ice, Gina goes to the net. Guentzel with a backhand is stopped, but Rust follows up. And watch all the white jerseys just standing around, not taking Bryan Rust. Everybody's standing. Just a goal scorer, not just a pretty face, Mirzy. This guy's going to the All-Star game. He's close to 100 goals in his career.
In front again, Cahoon!
Barros is going to last tonight. If Penguins get the face-off win, shuffle it towards the net, and Galchenyuk in front to Cahoon. Look at this. Good vision, pucks on edge, a beautiful backhand distribution to Cahoon, who's wide open. And once again, all the white jerseys are in the house.
Let's hang. Malkin. Peel back, goes it toward the slot. Rust for Malkin. To Letang. Fires. He scores! Letang! On the power play, and it's 3-0 for the Pens.
And it was just perfect. It was controlled. It's something he's changed over the last couple years. It's just a controlled shot, trying to get it on the net.
In recent games, and it's not just been one or two games, a big stretch of games.
Malkin, beautiful spin around pass. Riikola, a lot of room. Fires, deflected off the back glass, and goes out of play.
It's going to be interesting to see if they make any moves. Look out.
Again in front, Simone is denied by Rinne. Simple play, and it works for the Penguins. Carrying the puck is Guentzel. And leading scorer, drop pass Malkin. Guentzel, drive, missed it wide. Rust, unable to stuff it home. Sliding across was Rinne. The Penguins nearly made it 4-0. And Brandon Tanev rambles into the Predator zone with his teammates changing behind him. He's the first player in on the puck. Now Aston Reese going up the middle. Kept alive by Marino. Rich shot, deflection, and a save made. On the rebound, it's Aston Reese denied by Rinne. In the NHL, this year tied for 25th in power play percentage. Josi up high. Yarncroke a drive off a stick. John Marino slips it up the boards for Teddy Bluger. Thrown to the middle. Only player there in the high slot was Josi across. Yarncroke, a blast save. Rebound. Score. A power play goal. Victor Arvidsson crashing the crease. And the Predators are on the board.
Here's Josi. Shot from the middle of the ice as he gets it back to the point. And there's the chip shot from Arvidsson. Arvidsson was able to chip it over that right pad of Murray, who was down off the rebound. Yarncroke, the rebound, and just a little bit of a chip over that right pad. The Penguins couldn't kill a penalty to Sam Lafferty. And Nashville is, they're putting on a little bit of a press here.
Here's Galchenyuk, he scores! Alex Galchenyuk! Goals in back-to-back games, that one on the power play, and it's 4-1.
Galchenyuk on the board for the Penguins. They get a center drive. Clear the area. Marino makes a headsy play, tape to tape, and Galchenyuk finds the spot to the blocker of the netminder, Rinne.
It's just something I aspire to be. Just be ready every night, and like in these situations right now, getting some good playing time, so just trying to make the most of it.
There you are. Keep it going, Chad.
Great defensively. And likely on his way to the All-Star game. Certainly should be. Craig Smith with a chance. He scores. Sneaks that one past Matt Murray from a steep angle. Craig Smith making it 4-2.
Where'd he come from? The back door. Craig Smith. In the second period, there's a crisscross up top. Puck comes in. It goes off the traffic in front. Ruedel and the defender came right to Smith. And how does that puck go in? It looked like it was off the jersey. Hits the belly pad. 67 seconds here and a third period at least.
Right in front, Duchesne, a chance, holds, shoots, and it wouldn't go. Sprawled out was Murray back in front, and they score. Granlund. And it's a one-goal game just like that.
know it as well. If they didn't know it now, there's a face-off battle. Goes to the net. Hold, hold, hold for Duchesne off the goalpost. He stays with it. Comes right back to Granlin, who banks it in off the goalpost. There's one off the post. Duchesne keeps it alive. It comes right back to Granlin, who finds the corner.
In his usual line with Teddy Bluger, Brandon Tanev, Matthew Shane carries the puck in. On the forehand, got the shot off. It was stopped by Murray. We've seen that move.
For the puck in the neutral zone, and then that move that everybody uses now through the triangle of the defender trying to get it in there.
Well, he is without his stick. Trips over to the far side, trying to get in the lane. Shot comes in, knocked down. The backhand kicked out by Murray. Malkin guides it to center for Rust. Link wide, Malkin couldn't take it. Steal by Guentzel to the net. It's sucked down on the rebound. Malkin is robbed by Rinne.
Wow. And watch Pekka Rinne stay with this puck that went off Malkin, or one of his players, right at the last second. Off a body, off the defender, and
Ramblin on the corner now. Johansson to Turris. Ekholm, a blast. That's off the body in front. Second try was denied. Johansson from the hash marks.
Broken stick, Luger.
It's Ellis. Luger trying to stay in that lane. Ellis, a blast. Great glove save. Matt Murray. Flashing out the glove. Beauty of a stop for the Penguins goaltender.
Arvidsson came back December 21st.
Duchesne, a clean face-off win. Back to Josi. He delays. Takes the shot. Goes wide. Stuff to catch Duchesne right in the crease. And they score. It was knocked back in the blue paint by Duchesne. And on the scramble, put home by the Preds to tie it up at four.
Have the shot blocked. Take a look. Josi gets it by Galchenyuk. It goes off the back wall. They chip it to the net. And it's knocked in from the top of the crease. And it barely gets over the goal line. Barely. Yep. That's all it has to do. And it's not a high stick, and it's not goalie interference. And it's a goal from Granlin, who's got great hand-eye coordination there, guys, on the backhand to chip that puck in.
Cross the zone for Malkin. Malkin slips it back to Letang. Rust, he down low, hops away from Guentzel, gets it back, stuffed attempt, and no signal, he scores! Guentzel!
Working his magic as the Penguins are all around. Pekka Rinne doesn't know whether to go left or right. And Guentzel, right there, jams it in. He says it's across the line initially. I'm not so sure. You can get a clean cut look at that. But then Patrick Hornquist
crossed the goal line, and we're going to review it to confirm the call.
Gets a look, and we're going to review to make sure the puck got across the line here, guys.
Puck is shot in by the Preds. Malkin works it up the boards. Loose puck back to center. Flying up ice is Bryan Rust. Net empty. He scores! Bryan Rust buries it. He's got the put away, and it's 6-4.
Just took advantage of Austin Watson going to the net of a little bit of contact with Jack Johnson and the goaltender.
Pittsburgh. 9 wins in their last 11 games. 6-4, final score. They sweep the home and home.